That's crazy. So, my friend, are you ready to hear of this amazing team of mine?
Alright, let's hear it.
Alright. We're gonna take this team all the way to, I don't actually know. Probably nowhere.
Are you asking the final boss of the game?
No, I'm not asking, but I'm just saying, it's like, we're taking it there.
Alright.
We're doing this.
Take your team to the second gym leader and see where you can fall.
Right, how far I get, just die.
Yeah, that's the best way to do it.
Alright, so, what I got is, I have, and I'll tell this for the people too, because we're starting at Nuzlocke, and I gotta turn things on.
So, starting at Nuzlocke.
Nuzlocke.
Wait, so, oh, Z is how I rapidly cycle, and Q is swap between my previous two. That's cool. Alright, let's hear this magical team.
So this magical team consists of Balls, aka our good old friend
Balls.
Cyndaquil. Cyndaquil, who is a boy Cyndaquil, and our boy Cyndaquil is he is married to a female hoot named Mate E.
Mate E? Yeah, I like it. I like it.
Thank you. I worked. Balls and Matey. Yep, and they're a power couple. Then, after that, we have a Rattata. Not Eradicate, just a Rattata still. Named Cheezers.
Oh, Cheezers.
Yep, Cheezers. Gotta love Cheezers. Everybody loves Cheezers.
Gotta love the Cheezers.
The Cheese Man. Cheezoliest. But, besides that, he is married to another Hoot Hoot. The Hoot Hoots get all the action. Named, what is this? It is Mate Y. But it's Mate Y, so it's said like Matey.
Mate Y.
But it's Matey.
Matey.
Because it's mate and then space Y, but it's matey.
Yeah, matey and matey, got it.
Yes. Go, matey. What?
Go, matey.
Which one? Yeah. So then for my final couple, and now I can show the people. Now for my final couple, I have a Geodude named Dirtman. Well, I mean Geodude, so.
Geodude, yeah, I can see it.
I was gonna do Rockman, but it felt too obvious. And then I got a Ghastly.
How?
Named Fart.
Named Fart. Alright, this is a great band of misfits.
They're great. I'm currently, I think I'm like Route 32 just before Violet City. So I'm not sure how, there we go. Of course it shuts off right when I turn it on, which is crazy. Let's see. That's alright, that'll
infiltrate the cult of space. Yeah.
There's this reason actually to say screw it, pull the battery out. Alright, this battery is the worst battery.
Slush and locator now in your possession. Oh, yep, gotta kill more health priests.
Pretty much. It goes on and on and on. And on and on and on and on and on.
I can't wait till I do my pro gamer move where I stop the procession.
I believe in you.
I have to remember, tab is my map.
So. Yeah, that messes me up, just like the Q is too similar to GTA's weapon switch. It just screws me up. Alright. Hopefully people aren't seeing that. And when my face disappears, it's just a small missing thing on the thing instead of a big missing thing. Why do you do that? No one wants your splash on. Oh, I'm technically supposed to do that, aren't
I?
God.
He came out of nowhere.
What am I doing them? If I don't use them. So I still have to have you come by and help me finish setting my lighting to the perfect angles for the videos. But hey, one day. That's not how that's supposed to go. Not at all. That's supposed to be what happened there.
Get to that sequence. Can't go to the hooks, can I? Hooks? Nope. Guess I'm going.
Maybe it popped up its size? No, this isn't right. That was a different cannon crop. I mean, maybe it's not, and I just need to... Oh well, it's fine. We'll figure it out.
That way. Nope. Give me the map.
Well, let's just transition out of that and get into it.
Wait, I can jump on skeletons.
Just as long as I stay here. Alright, and I'm back. Now the question is how much I want to train these things before I go beat someone up or die. Right now, fart and mate Y are the worst. Dirtman could use a little more, I guess, and Cheezers could use a little more. But Fart is definitely our go-to. Oh, I've been attacked.
No.
Oh, I forgot I'm supposed to talk like a pirate. Oh shit, it's a Bellsprout!
Oh, dude, you need those.
Yar, but I can't have it. I killed something here. I killed the Hoot Hoot. Which really sucks, because I could have caught one. Whatever. Oh shit, it's a plant, it can hurt me. I was hoping to fight a normal type, which can't not hurt me very well. Shit, he smacked me. Darn, he smacked me good, but it's not very effective.
Toy gargoyle.
Yar, toy gargoyles. You can find lots of toys in that game for there being so much death and destruction, yar.
Need more death and destruction.
Yar. Oh shit, I should not have done that. I gotta remember I'm playing the Nuzlocke here. Oh no, if he crits, I might be dead. Oh lord, thank god he not crit me. Alright, Pokemon. Who am I allowed to switch fart with? Dirtman! Oh shit, isn't Dirtman weak against Bellsprout? I feel like he might be.
Wait, say that again?
Isn't Geodude weak against...
Yeah. Against grass type, yes.
Yar, I thought so, god damn it. Alright, we're running.
Your Hoot Hoot will be doing good.
Yar, I can't switch him though.
Alright, because of the weather.
Yar, we're married. They can only fight with each other.
They can only fight. That means you have to switch and plan accordingly. It's like a double battle.
Yar, it also means I need to be careful about who I leave in first spot.
Yes.
Pretty much want a normal guy right there, and then I want him partnered with a not normal guy. I mean, there's other things to consider, but that's gonna be my safest bet.
You want normal, because the only thing super effective against it is fighting.
Yar. Yar, heal me, ya nurse, I love ya. Yar, she's healing me good. Alright, now I'm on my way again. I also learned that this particular one has a super speed button.
It's a super speed button?
Yar, it's pretty silly. I go like one direction and I hit the button and it takes me all the way to the end of wherever I would have walked in that direction.
That's a good tool to have.
Yar, crazy though, man. You go like, it's like, it literally like skips it. It's insane. It's not even super speed. He's just like, boom, gone. Yar, I'm fighting a Hoot Hoot against Meek Fart. Go Fart. Make them pay. In the name of whatever our team is, I don't remember. Oh shit, enemy, it doesn't affect him. He's dark type, isn't he? Shit. Dark. But Hoot Hoot's not strong against Dirt Man, right?
no, Dartman should have an advantage against the...
Yeah, Rock, right? I fuck flyers up.
Rock is super effective against flying.
Alright, I don't know if I have no Rock attack. I think I just tackle things. Yeah, he tackles too.
Tackle. You need to tackle.
I tackle the shit out of him. Yar, it'll be basic bitch type damage. It actually was just regular.
Wasted my super punch.
Yar, we all waste something sometimes. Sometimes we just get wasted. But I can live with. Oh shit, I need to tune this up here.
I need to switch to.
Alright, well, it was only a couple of minutes of it on, like. 15 or something. Alright. Dirtman, can you finish it off already? Thank you, Dirtman. Oh, damn it, Dirtman. Dirtman, I know I'm not supposed to make you hurt a woman, but do it. Wait, I hope I have these grouped correctly. I should probably check all the genders again when I get the chance. Make sure I didn't fuck up.
Fat people with guns!
So regular people. No, with guns.
Oh no, I got gotten. There's too much gunfire.
Too many big fat gun arm people.
I was not paying attention on my left. They all got me.
Yar. Oh no. It's a spinner rack. Oh, no. Go for it, do something useful. Lick it. Yar, there we go. Yari might be paralyzed.
I died through the wall, that was cool.
Yar. Death through wall. Death to wall.
All I saw was fire through the wall and I died.
Yar, that'd be a sad ending. For the spinner rack, ha 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 ha. Die. Give me a level. Actually, it gave me quite a bit of experience there, that was very nice. Next, we're gonna have to train our hoodoo. Well, our matey, too. Speaking of, I got super lucky walking around in the dark and caught my Geodude in the dark cave. Oh, I fucked up. No, darn. I hit him with hypnosis. I wanted to just lick him. I know this might sound a bit weird, but it's what I wanted to do. Shit, right there on the ground, awesome. Got to be able to multitask. But, this will work for now.
That's the wrong gun! I'll figure it out.
Yar, figuring things out, always the funnest part of my day.
Always the funnest part about it. Can't I...
Yar, it might not be able to... Ah, oh, damn it, it attacked. Damn you! Darn you! But fart will prevail. I do need
fart
to pay more
prevail.
Attention to him though, because I might die if I don't. Fart, you have to go strong. She crit me, but it's still not very effective.
Mm-hmm.
Before it grew to level 7. It's not too often that your farts grow that big. Wah, ah, ah.
We killed each other.
Nice. I got to switch my Pokemon out, I think, now. It's time for Mate Y to get some experience. Go, Mate Y! Show them what you're about, matey. Yes. Matey and Mate Y and Cheezers have been doing good. Balls, he's been doing balls.
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 He'll be throwing Flamethrower. Balls.
Balls.
Balls. All right. I have enough armor. I should be fine. I've got my mega hit. Good to go.
Well, good job, mate. Why you actually hit first? Oh, but then you let him hit you too, so it wasn't really that good a job.
What?
Well, you gonna growl at me? Are you there? Die. Oh, the pain. So close to level 7. Die, damn you, die.
Okay. Try this again.
Yar. Can I take another one? If not, Cheezers can. And I believe Mate Y is hooked up with Cheezers.
Mate Y with Cheezers. And then Matey with Balls.
Balls?
Balls?
And then Fart and Dirtman. Yeah, there's some interesting pairings in these marriages. They were quite inter- oh, okay, yeah, it's time to switch in my, my good friend. No, it's not Dirtman, it's Cheezers! Duh. Cheezers. How silly am I? Almost forgetting about Cheezers. Ouch. Cheezers took pretty good damage there, too. Cheezers is gonna hit him with a tackle. You tell him, Cheezers. Oh, hey, Cheezers, level 9. That's how high level I'd want level lizard Cheezers. Oh, no. This is bad.
That was weird.
This is real bad.
I'm not doing too well myself.
Yeah, it happens.
I'm learning the things.
Cheezers gonna have to switch out there. And we're gonna have to hope that he can take it. And then we're gonna have to go heal everybody. Yeah, it'd be interesting because it means they train in pairs as well when you level them. It's quite an interesting luz. I like the wedlocke so far. Alright, let's go find ourselves a... oh god, I just drifted off into non-reality there. Oh god, I did it again! So I'm just pretending that I'm like drifting off drunk whenever I speed run through an area with that button.
Wow.
It's like, oh man, I lost track of time. Where are we now? The world's purple!
Oh god!
Yeah, it sounds like there'd be bad things happening on that side there.
Ooh. Oh, where'd you come from, you bitch?
Behind ye.
Behind me?
That's usually where I would come from.
Alright.
Yar. And it's the only thing I hate not being. Har har!
Yeah, just be kidding though, I'm usually wrong a lot of the time there. Oh god, time went by so quick. It was quite frightening.
Was it really fast?
It was just, I'm not even there. It's like I instantaneously teleport or transmit myself over the... It's weird. Alright, go, mate wife, and kick its ass. It has no way to beat you except for killing you. Oh, it knows Vine Whip your foot. Oh, it's not very effective. That's right, you're a hoot hoot.
Give me this point.
Get him. Level yourself up. You only got another 2 levels, and then we'll be free to go whoop this gym leader's ass. I probably don't need to level you all that high, but I don't know if I'm allowed to get rid of these guys when I catch new Pokemon or not. I know they have to stay in couples, so I can't, like, swap out one at a time, but I could like, catch two. I don't know. I have to go look at the rules. Granted, in my one, it doesn't say anything about not, you know, thing, just that they're coupled. Yarg, yarg.
Stab his face.
Your critical hit. Ha ha. That's good, mate. Why? You're a good one. It's the only thing, I cannot catch genderless Pokemon.
Can't, that would only be unknown and Porygon and.
Yar, I think, though, they specifically want me to not catch a bunch of unknown in different areas. Like a jackass. Yar, you did it, mate, why, all the way to level 8. Now we just got a couple more to go. We're gonna go ahead and switch out, though, so it's not too stagnant. Whoops. Alright, fart. But Dirtman needs another level 2, actually. He's already at the 1 point. But Dirtman and Fart are both hooked up, so we'll just keep them together fighting there. And I want Fart to be up first. Yeah, right, there we go. Okay.
I got his face.
Oh, shit. I didn't think about how I'm going to get a Pokemon that has cut. That may be the end of my adventure there. I think mine can. I'm just saying... In the future, I have to think about that for Wedlocke, making sure I have Pokemon that have, or can at least use the HM and TM I need.
I think I have to shoot things off.
And then I have to be careful because I only get one in these ones, some of them on usage. I guess I could use dead bodies to ride around on. Strap it to the... Can I lose the game that way? To any Pokemon, no fly, naturally.
That would be bad.
Yar, my flyer's dead, the game is over.
Well, Hoot-Hoot and Knockdown couldn't fly, so...
Yar, but I mean, if I teach him fly and he dies in early game, I forgot... Oh no, it's the other ones that don't come back. The HMs get used again. But the TMs, I can't get back.
Yeah, the TMs! Alright.
Goddamn, I can never remember them correctly. I'm awful. Yar. Oh, it'd be a Bellsprout. Go, fart, kick its ass. It has nothing on you.
I need to change something. Energy shields, plasma can. Oh, okay, so that's where the plasma.
Gar.
Yep, we're fighting things here.
It's not very effective, you Bellsprout. I wasn't even looking when you hit me. Do it again. Oh, you did it again.
You did it again.
It still wasn't very effective, but it hurt.
Bastard.
Good, mine ain't doing you might win this fight. I don't like the sound of that.
I don't like the sound. No, that doesn't sound right.
I hit him with a crit, I might come back. Come on, Fart, if you get this solo experience, you're going to go pumped up to the max. Oh, I don't know if we can do it. No, don't use it again. No, you jerk. Alright, do you think I can have... Do you think Geodude can survive one hit from Vine Whip? He'd have to survive two. I think I have to run.
Yeah, you might have to run from that.
Yeah, I think I can actually live through one more hit. If he doesn't crit.
At least there's no rules against running.
Yeah, right. That's gonna be my 1v1 lock in Dig Dug, bro. Okay, it was worth the risk there. It really wasn't, because if I'd have missed that hit, I'd have been fucked. Oh my god, but he got level 8 off that fight. Yar. Yar, and he learned Spite.
Spite?
Oh no, this is the version I have to go look my moves up when I'm off screen.
I got a rocket launcher.
A rocket launcher? That's gonna take you to the moon. Yeah, I have bad jokes, I know. Park and me and Dart. Well, if. Well, it's just the time of day that we're having right now. It's not good for me. Alright, that's fine. We'll go and heal everybody. Okay, there. Oh, God. You think I might have ran over a kitten?
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Did I swallow a tooth?
Oh, that was. This is a terrible location.
Oh, yark. Awful jokes.
I got smashed between three fat people and a flamethrower again. Okay, I got back up to 100 and full armor, back to full health, and never mind.
The flyer, bro. So, if you want, I can give you some advices on, you know, just some basic, you know, practices.
No, I'm just playing on too high of the difficulty, so if I get hit once, I'm dead.
Those are rough. I mean, I played on the one that's the hardest, but that you don't have to start all the way over every time.
Yeah.
That was the one I chose. It is a rough one. Takes time. Energy. Also, it helps to upgrade your shit in that one, because it actually does make a difference. To use all your, like, health and armor upgrades when you get them.
Yeah, I'm seeing that, but it's like, I'm just not, like, it's as the battle goes, because I don't know where all the things are coming from, so it's like, oh god, it's over there! Oh god, it's over there! And then it's like,
Yar, so my big suggestion to avoid that problem is just always move. If you're always in a direction going forward and you only ever shoot like for half a second to the side, back, forward, or whatever you're at. I also use the lifts and the portals to real big effect if you have any nearby, because while you're going up, they can't really follow you most of the time. Depending, I mean, there's obviously... I don't think this will work. I don't think I can fight this guy. Ah, shit, I can't fight this guy.
That's not good.
Arr, hoot hoot, my natural enemy. I'm too dumb to know what my natural enemy is. No. Yard's not very effective. Get hit in the face, hoot hoot. You took half your life. What are you gonna do now? How you like me now? Well, how you like me now? Well, how you like me now?
The strawberry put me up 5 health and knocked me off the cliff.
I'll do the cliff, though.
Plan too close to the ledge.
You already stood too close to the ledge and it made me pay for it with me life. I can't hit him, he's faster than me, he's a bird. It's alright, I gained a little bit of XP and got to the level I wanted to be. For it no longer must train in the wilderness to grow.
Oh god.
Or no. Wait, it still says he's level. Whatever. Mate, why? Go.
Oh god. Oh god.
You think they would do a, listen to me do a whole song of doing, like, I want to be the very best button pirate.
I want to be the yar best.
I want to be the very best. Like, no one ever yarred. Oh, shit, I just got poisoned. I'm f***ed now. Die! Hurry and die so I can leave this place in your corpse. Spider corpses are delicious. For birds. Not for me, necessarily. Arr. Stop poisoning me! I said stop poisoning me!
Stop poisoning me.
Sorry, he'd be poisoning me again. Well, he'd be a dead poisoner now. Alright, that's bad though. Do I got anything in me bag? I hope I do. I don't know if I... Can I not go? That is weird. There we go. Antidote. I use it on me to I. And then I guess Fart will go, cause he needs to go up in front and hope not to get a f***ing Spinarak. Well, if he does, then I guess Dirtman gets more practice.
Okay.
Oh shit! I found a Ghastly.
Oh god, it's a Ghastly.
A Ghastly.
Can he capture it?
No, I already got one.
Damn.
And he was a male. I'm gonna spite him. Wait, it doesn't affect him. Ow! No, wait, lick is super effective?
Yes.
I didn't know that. I would've used lick.
Lick is a ghost move. Ghost is super effective against ghosts.
That's dumb. Ah, it does kinda make sense though. I hope he's paralyzed because he might crit me and kill me. Oh no, I used hypnosis. Ah, you can't use hypnosis on me. Get licked. That sounds less intimidating than it meant to be. Our Ghastly fainted. I gained, oh yes, lots of experience. Could we risk one more? Probably not. Better not to risk it. Oh god! Oh god, you do actually go super fast. It's just so ungodly fast I couldn't see it before. I got stuck on something that time. You ever run into something continuously? It's like smacking your face against the wall again and again.
Yes. Yeah.
Just blah, 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 blah. You're to be great.
Come on! So close. Oh, it's like trying to switch the correct gun at the correct time.
It does be that way sometimes.
I just have to remember two is my...
Sorry about that, guys. I had to revert the camera again. Because it'd be a bitch.